remember while crossing the desert, I used to feel the shadows watching me. Could they have been manipulating me instead? Not passive watchers, active participants. Chronos. Chaos. What controls them? Who are they? Am I being manipulated now? If that's the case, why do I feel like I want it to continue? Mind technology. astronaut was more present back then. I'm not sure if it's avoiding me now, or if it learned to be more secretive. There is a pressure in the air that never breaks. It's always ahead of me, always building, always...
Thank you. How did I keep going before?